Probably. Okay, so, yeah, you know, it is what it is. You're going to get many drop frames because of this VPN connection. Because of Twitch's never-ending war of VPNs, because VPNs equal people not clicking on 15 ads per stream. We can't have that. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted, baby. Fuck you, game. Why? It should take us back to the last save. I should have done this way sooner, but... stubbornness. Careful, Aaron. It's okay, don't get flustered. There we go. That's what we want to see. That's a pretty good shot. Journal page. We know that the mind, like Euclid's algorithm, is eternal, existing equally across all universes in which it appears. It can never perceive its own demise, rather, the instances which do not cease carry on for those that do. For most of us, this happens, without us being any the wiser. But what of Uruku? This is not so much death as a deadly apparent dementia. The algorithm itself is twisted, changing from one moment to the next. There is not any one point at which Athetos ends and Uruku begins. Simply a continuum of torment. Were I to die now, would I awaken mercifully as my former self, or as this amalgamation, forever seeing danger in every shadow? Who knows? And really, who cares? Let's be brutally honest. Okay. Okay. Ow. It's fine. Okay. All right. Is there nothing here? I can get to there. Like that, yeah. Okay. Okay. There's nothing for me there, I don't think. Alright, I guess we reverse course and we go back. Fine by me. Let's see what's over in this area. Ow. Do I try to go for another yeet, just to see if I miss something? Ooh, that was a pretty good yeet. I did like that. Say we've explored as much of this area as we can. Let's backtrack a little. Let's save first. We're near a save, so let's save. Ow. Doesn't seem to be anything. We could go back to the area just to unlock the extra little bit of map. How much of the map have we actually unlocked? Say it processes on save files, whatever. Oh, damn it. I don't know why it's doing it now. Let me yeet. Thank you. Okay, so now that I've done that, gotta go to Ophelia. So we gotta backtrack a bit, that's fine. Drone can actually die. That's not cool. I'm there. Maybe I can yeet my little drone. Doesn't look like there's anything. I have to try something. I have to see if changing the VPN does anything.